Our site dailyzodiac.info. Accurate horoscopes for today, tomorrow, week, month and year, as well as other predictions from the best astrologers. Welcome. Sagittarius 2018 Love Horoscope. Uranus is coming to the end of his time in your love sector, staying here until mid-May and coming back in early November. You've likely experienced many changes in your love relationships, and changed what you want from love and what love means to you, and this can start coming to a close. Mercury retrogrades, appears to move backward, in your love sector mid-March through mid-April, and you can focus on issues that need to be worked on then, and may feel the need for more change, but try not to rush into anything too fast. The July 12th solar eclipse occurs on your intimacy sector, and you can focus on new ways to open up emotionally and strengthen the emotional bonds you have with others. You can be more willing to be open, and you can take your commitments seriously.